Greetings from the Montessori de Sagrada Familia. We are already done with the most challenging school year in the history of our service to the community. And we could not have done it without your support, our dear Sagradan families. On behalf of the MDSF administration, faculty and staff, thank you and congratulations to all of us. Let us take a moment and look back at our resilient school year. The preparations and the first few months of the new learning modality were really challenging, but because of our strong desire to move forward, we have somehow managed to adjust while we are also coping with the demands of life as we experience a global health crisis. The virtual meetings in the morning and the independent study tasks at home surely taught our children and teachers a lot of valuable things that they will use as they thrive in navigating the new normal of things. The partnership that we have created served as one of the tools towards the achievement of our goals for the school year 2020-2021. After 10 months of studying together on the online platform, our Sagradans, together with their classmates and advisors, celebrated their academic accomplishments during their last virtual meeting for the school year. Homeroom awards were given, games were facilitated, and messages of appreciation and farewell were also exchanged. Indeed, it was a memorable day not only for the students and teachers, but for the parents as well, especially in the lower grade levels. Last April 26 to 28, 2021, the members of the school board, the members of the academic committee, and the heads of different units and offices underwent a three-day strategic planning for the school year 2021-2022. In the said series of sessions, school plans and improvements for the next school year were carefully conceptualized in order for the school to better serve our Sagradan students and families. The resilient school year also ended with the Sagradan Employees Appreciation Day, which was held online last April 29, 2021, with a theme, Relentless, Strong, Selfless Survivor. It was an emotional day for everyone as employees from different units and offices honored and paid tribute to the different awardees for this school year. The Sagradan employees are grateful to the Lord for enabling the school operations to continue amidst a global health crisis. Before conducting their online parent-teacher conferences, the advisors of the graduating levels release their students' report cards, diplomas, and awards to their respective families while following the strictest health protocols. And we could not help but feel the delight and excitement of our parents after seeing their children's teachers in the school grounds. The day after that, all Sagradan families of the kindergarten, grade 6, grade 10, and grade 12 levels gathered in the comfort of their homes and celebrated their virtual graduation and completion ceremonies with the theme Victory at Home, celebrating the Sagradan resiliency. It was a day filled with pride and joy as our dear Sagradans ended a chapter of their academic journey at MDSF. May they continue to carry in their hearts the virtues, knowledge, and skills that they have gained as they start a new season of their academic life. Congratulations to all the Sagradan graduates and completers. We are thankful that we were able to end the most challenging school year victoriously and with high hopes of a more exciting and better 2021-2022. May the two-month school break be an opportunity for our students to unplug and connect more with their loved ones and build on more life skills at home. For enrollment and reservation procedures, Sagradan families may go to the school's parent portal or send a direct message at our official Facebook page. On behalf of the Montessori de Sagrada Familia, congratulations to all Sagradan families for a job well done school year. We look forward to seeing you all again next school year. God bless you all.